Meantime, in DeKalb County, commissioners say they are trying to tackle overcrowding in animal shelters. Commissioner Michelle Longspear says as of last month, there were 72 court-held dogs in DeKalb County, 12 in foster care and 60 in the shelter. Now, these are the animals taken when people are charged with crime against their pets. Spear says commissioners have passed legislation in hopes of decreasing shelter numbers.